that's cool.
We had,
and
we
I'm
had
gonna just let y'all go.
This is some fucked up shit.
What?
I'm inside of the other Mercedes.
Yeah, I
saw
that.
Holy fucking start!
I'm gonna let y'all go.
Oh, Caden just completely lagged into me! Holy shit! Oh my god,
I
broken frickin' wing, come on!
Oh, and there's...
And there goes, and now I got an illegal overtake.
Illegal. Nah.
I got an illegal overtake! Yeah. What the... Where's Too Tall?
Oh, what?
Where is Too Tall? Apparently got an illegal take on over... Come on, Too Tall! Oh my god, that was stupid.
My race is over.
Oh boy.
On the outside of the snake. Oh my god. Why the fuck did you slam on the brake so hard, Lazy?
I had to give position back to Demon. I thought that was him behind me, but it was Karma, so I had to slow down even more.
But you could have said something.
But everyone else is also slowing up ahead of me. It didn't really.
Yeah, I had to slow up to give position to Too Tall. Don't know how the hell happened.
I was just trying
to do illegal overtakes, and then someone passed me and said, yeah, that's good.
Oh, it doesn't help me have the stupid surging. God.
That's the first time that's happened for me.
Oh,
Codemasters just needs to figure out a way where if it seems like it, like, detects a person having, like, weak internet, it should ghost them. That was retarded.
Yeah.
I mean, holy shit, I got completely rammed.
Man,
like...
I'm not complaining. I'm in second somehow.
There it is.
Yeah, my wing's basically missing from the middle.
Yeah, I've half my grip position somehow. I do not know.
I'm leading. Well, I'm
it's
leading.
Like,
not because of the lag, but because of
lag.
Player. The Too Tall just going straight.
Miscommunication.
You know, it's odd. One Russian race I do when I'm side by side with Too Tall,
right now.
He turns into me on the straight, and then this time he goes straight into a turn. What are the odds?
There goes my race.
Yeah, I don't. I like lost control of my car.
Looking this time. That's one thing I could ask for.
Don't know if I want to fix the car or wait till the rain.
You want to fix the car. The rain's not coming for a while.
It might not even make it, to be honest.
Well, we don't know, because that rain gauge showed it was going
to
come like
10
halfway
to 15
the race.
Minutes is what Jeff just said on the radio.
That's
too long.
So I feel like I might as well just barefoot this.
I should have
hang on.
No, thank you. Don't want to mess with that.
Ah, stupid.
Now, left and right front is both minor. And two minors have to be equal to the effects of one major. I was like... Hey, DRS is enabled.
Fuck everyone.
Fuck you, Jeff. Fuck you, Jeff. And Codemaster.
15 minutes. Oh boy.
I gotta figure out a way to waste all this fuel in 15 minutes. I put like two extra laps of fuel in my car.
It's hammer time, that's now.
Yep, I'm about to hammer around some fastest laps. I tried to at least. My left bicep keeps twitching now.
Switch all the way.
Indiana's not affecting my thumb.
I don't want to worry about it. Worry about it.
I got a few.
Because it's annoying.
Once I have my right thumb twitches. Like it's fine.
Your right. What are you using with your right thumb?
Shifting?
Shifting?
Oh, yeah, you do.
Oh, yeah.
I did it for NASCAR for this. Fuck 8 years.
Comfortable with this track, especially after last night.
And after that.
And after that.
Don't care. Okay. I'm halfway through the second sector.
Just need to make it to progress.
Need to make it to progress.
My tire went an inch off the curb, and it's like, oh, hit you a time penalty, huh? Yep, just happened again.
Well, the curbs aren't the racing surface, it's the white lines on the asphalt before the curb. You can't have more than two tires off, or it's considered...
Yeah, but then I see people going way off the curb, not even getting the time penalty, and I go an inch off, and it's... Like, I'm already at a disadvantage for this being my first F1 game. So, it's just gonna fuck it up even more.
Rain is a coming.
Good, man. Good. I'm about to break out in the rain.
That was a nice save there, Karma.
Yep. I was just like, I'm just gonna get on the brakes here and just let it be. I've already exceeded any expectation by running second for 4 laps.
Here, kitty kitty.
Say it again and I will brake check you.
Here, kitty
Do
kitty.
Do it.
Oh, you're far.
Turn left when he's behind beside you.
Now I
get it. Hey, both of y'all, put me up the
That means go to the right side of him, third, because he'll turn left straight into the wall.
Aw, oh, and there's the first 3 second time penalty. Kill myself.
I got one.
Oh, yeah, I've already had two. One came with a warning, the other one didn't. Hey, good measure. Fuck you. Again.
Bites the dust.
Done.
Okay,
you're not Brandon.
Was that too tall?
Yep. Hey, GTA, don't finish last again.
Who's the middle? I'm running 6 right now, mainly because of that lag fest at the beginning.
Hey, Demon. I lied when I said that being kicked. Add 1 to what I sent you on the kick.
How do you know if you're putting on rain tires or dry tires from the top?
Hit B, and you'll see your tires at the bottom. It should probably say super soft for next. You D-pad your way down and change it to whatever tire you want.
Yeah, but I'm like, how do you know if it's rain tires or slicks?
Intermediates, color, wets are the two tires. Wets are for like washout conditions, intermediates for like light rain.
I believe it's light rain gonna happen.
Yeah, no, it's not gonna
but be. But who knows what happens?
We'll all be on it.
But who knows what happens even further into it?
Fuck you, Codemasters! Shit, I might actually come last, because everything I fucking do, I get a penalty for. I ended up getting passed, and it's like, oh, you get a penalty for being too slow.
Tire.
Does everywhere else look blue?
No, it's I'm so inconsistent when it's ridiculous.
Honestly, feel like I'm most consistent in the rain and in the dry. Don't know why. Because I'm already slow to begin with.
I want a new wing.
I want a new car. New driver.
I wanna stick to my strategy, but I feel like that's just fucking over for
new setup. Oh, NASCAR. You fucking call me quick.
Man on a mission.
Yeah. You get to me, I'm gonna let you go, because fuck that shit.
Well, thank you, man. The nicest person on this track at the moment.
I'm running. I'm best at the 1.2, too, so I know for sure you're way faster than that.
Oh shit, I overdrove it.
That was close.
Yeah.
Oh, I got an illegal overtake on you.
Oh, well, there's
I'll
warning.
Pass you.
Oopsies.
You go back.
Alright. Yeah.
143.4, what'd you run there, Ness?
That was my
139.
Yeah.
I'd be in a 10 instead of 10:30.
4 seconds faster than me.
A little odd, but. Yeah.
Lazy's like, I'll appreciate that.
Like, by around 2:30. Yeah, because there's gonna be a guy coming in at 1:15. In here, please don't get on.
I think Hayden's gonna get this one.
I'm not joking. I got clothes on the floor.
What?
I think Hayden's gonna get
alrighty.
This no, it's on the way.
Stay warm. I think it's supposed to snow tonight.
This is snow for us.
Okay.
Alright, GTA.
I'm getting off this after I finish this race.
The straightaway?
I'm coming down.
we're here for...
No, I don't, actually.
Okay, well,
I'm
here.
Collecting the little ones.
Bye.
Yeah, I'm not getting any more little ones.
Nice shit, that's retired. What took me out, but okay.
I know, that was the racing line.
So yeah.
Anyway, you
done collecting the little ones. I'm gonna get the big ones. Because this year is probably Kurt Busch's last year. I'm gonna get his big ones, and then I'm probably gonna be done collecting them for a few years. Alrighty.
I honestly don't.
Somehow managed to run my fastest lap while. Well, I wasn't really distracted,
I feel like Kurt could, like,
I don't know how I ran my fastest lap.
He gets basically forced out.
Hey, Kurt's gonna get Kenza.
Yeah, Custer's.
Who's on?
Yeah, call Custer's.
Who's on? Storhaus? I'm a roll
lawyer,
Harvard. And.
I'm a roll lawyer.
Yeah, I feel like
Boyer
would probably go for Bush. I feel like they would get rid of Boyer before Bush.
No. Nah, because Storm likes Boyer too much.
Kurt is only for 1 year this year. There's a good chance. I think he even said it himself. This is probably his last year anyway, so. Clint's gonna be around a little bit longer. Same for Harvick. Same for.
And again, Bush can actually do shit in the car.
Oh!
All Boyer can do is wreck himself.
What happened?
I got loose with the DRS and nearly hit the wall. Saved it though.
Oh,
you should have.
I almost pulled a Carlos Sainz.
Oh, yeah.
I pulled a Carlos Sainz.
Been nasty.
That wasn't fun.
Oh, yeah, buddy. 45% on the left front. Awesome.
You know, I could probably go the entire race distance on this set of tires.
I really like my ultrasound.
Really?
Like, they're not fading any at all. Oh, never mind. Take that back. Never mind. Just a little sideways.
Yeah, the other way.
Where's there? It's not there.
I don't know why, but my car handles better tonight than last night. I'm running the same exact setup.
Same. Handles worse, and I'm running the same setup. Then again, I'm in McLaren. I went from a Haas to a McLaren, so.
I'm running default with only front wing change.
Okay.
I wasn't too happy with that.
Yeah,
I wasn't too happy.
The setup, the default setup on this game isn't even bad. It's just, it's a tiny bit slower than.
There are things I do like every single week that at least help it go a little quicker, and then just like some aid through the corners, depending on the track.
Demon.
Can Karma catch the Mighty Williams? No.
I don't know which of the brains to pick, because...
Wait, it depends which William do.
Wait, it depends
on
which William. Well, he ain't the leader. I can't tell you that.
Okay, first and third. Let's go.
Alright, I've went...
Get
six
up here.
I've just seen a word.
First
nope,
second.
Never mind.
Oh, man. Who just came out of pits?
Is Gary fourth?
Is
Gary
second?
Karma.
Nope.
Hanging on for dear life.
Any of you guys just come out of pits, or is that Too Tall's AI?
Oh,
AI.
AI.
I think he knows Mercedes in this race, right?
So Karma's second, Lazy's third, Gary's fourth, Snakebite fifth.
No, it's Jordan Fan second. I'm third. Karma's fourth.
Oh, Karma's fourth. I thought Karma was still in second.
No, me and Gordon.
Incident.
Yeah, a little. It was close.
Oh, sure.
You just wanted that DRS, didn't you?
I got DRS.
First Demon would say. First time I got DRS.
Yeah, I wanted to go with Demon, but he got one of mine before he passed me. That was only, what, 150?
There's my
ETA,
first warning.
What tires are. What tires do you know?
Super soft.
Okay, thank you.
Yep.
Hey, Rain, if you really like right now.
That's
nice. I'm just gonna wait till it rains and watch it start raining as soon as I pass pit road entrance.
Sector 3, a couple drops. Here.
Yeah, that glitch.
Yeah, we just need that downpour, downpour
of
rain.
Oh.
No, maybe not.
I'm still not seeing anything.
I don't get how I got a 16 second lead.
What part of the track did you say you saw rain?
My crew chief said it's raining.
He is
I don't
drunk.
I've been driving.
It looks like
it's been driving spectacular.
I mean, it's getting dark.
I swear to God, if it starts raining right after I hit,
yeah,
I'm gonna be fucking pissed.
You just chose a shitty tire to do that on, too.
Hey,
yeah,
hey,
that's my
hey,
issue. I'm
it.
Just gonna try to survive it. That's all we can really do, right? Just try to survive, but. You got this.
I'm just gonna let you
I'm
go.
Catching that pack of. Oh, I just cried. I'm catching that pack. I'm not catching Kaden at all. Kaden and I are about equal.
Kaden and I.
Yeah, we just like leaving last night.
Yeah.
Last night I was zoned out the entire time. I couldn't like get in concentration in the race. I don't know why.
Yeah, I know. I was just purely frustrated that I kept cutting corners, so yeah, I figured out how to.
Tonight, I've been able to concentrate a little more, but I haven't been able to get in the zone.
Heavy
like
rain,
100%.
I've not even got lunch. Ain't barely any rain yet.
I don't know why. I've just been so tired the past 2 days. It's ridiculous.
It's not even that
You're
dark
dying.
On my screen, to be honest. I still see blue.
Well, I was like this last year when I went to Miami. I was so tired and out of it. It was just wild.
Like, I see a few dark clouds, but.
And then I found out my sugar was low, but my sugar hasn't been low these past couple days, which is weird.
And the rain is here.
Yeah, I see a few drops now. I see a couple drop.
Now, here's where all the inexperienced people immediately put inners on.
Right.
And then realize. Right.
Yeah, I'm going in for inners.
Five laps.
Once you see spray.
Told everyone what not to do.
Oh, sweet. Sector 3 is already slippery. Well, I might just.
Yeah, sometimes
my
it takes forever to change over, and then sometimes
but
it changes over in like
a
lap.
Greasy. Yep, I' 2.5 seconds off the pace right now.
Don't want him talking about my life.
Well, I am the pace, but, you know. Be mindful of the kitchens. Oh, don't you say?
Why?
I went to enters a little early and I timed it perfect.
Oh yeah, sector 3 is slippery.
Yes.
Yes. I'm certainly starting to feel it. Especially with the wind damage, does it make it any better?
Oh yeah, now I feel it.
Yeah, you're feeling it?
Cool. Feel it now, Mr. Crane. Feel it
now. Oh!
Yeah,
be feeling a wall pretty soon if not careful.
Good, more position
good.
Than me.
Oh, lock up.
Replacing the nose.
Yes,
read my mind, Jeff.
It's a very viable strategy change, yeah.
No, it literally gave me
I'm glad me and Turd are far enough apart.
It literally gave me
Oh,
problem!
Oh, he's dead. Oh, God, it's here. The rain is here.
I didn't get to waste all my fuel.
Pit roads would be visible,
boys. Yeah, when a safety car question mark.
Yeah, be quicker than that. 2.7.
It's a Williams 1-2, boys.
Oh, he's right. Oh my gosh, almost ran into him. Oh yeah, it started. It has started.
Oh.
DRS disabled. Yep, it's here. Let the rain begin.
I did that perfect.
And this is when I go 5 seconds slower than what I usually do. Just to survive.
But everyone's 5 seconds slower.
Well,
no,
I'm 5 seconds slower than the leader to begin with, so now I'm 10 seconds slower than what I should have been.
Jeff was like, the slicks are gonna be okay. No, they're not.
JK.
No, they are not. That last sector was just awful.
I almost followed Gary into the same wall that he ran into. It was close.
Yeah, I just came out of the corner. I was off the throttle, but that wasn't enough. Just whipped around on me.
Yeah. I should have pitted a lap sooner because I think it was about time. Yeah, I probably would have caught up to you guys a little bit quicker.
Oh, I got spun in sector 3. About wrecked for Gordon.
Wide much?
So did anyone get that on their recording? I want to watch that.
I did.
Okay.
I want to know.
Wait,
about
were you talking about the Haas crashing?
Yeah.
I got the carcass.
Oh, yeah, it was right
of,
in front of me.
I got the carcass of the Haas.
Hey, that's another position for me. Thank you, Gordon.
Okay, now can I catch Karma? It's gonna take some skill.
You know something? I think my strategy actually works to just survive the race, since I don't think I've finished last. It's either someone ends up crashing out, or they lag out.
You just gotta keep the car in. You just gotta, find peace with it. But yeah, that was really cool. I like how F1's really evolved the weather. You know, how like one side of the track can be, worse than the other side when it comes to weather.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because like everything up till Sector 3 was fine. And once we got into Sector 3 and that tunnel,
Nope. Might be laughing someone soon.
Oh, nice to meet you. Oh, and that's two tunnels. Yeah, probably.
I already laughed two tunnels AI.
Oh, then. How you doing?
Probably
laughing
again.
One of the two. Where are you at?
Nah, if he laughed two tunnels AI again, he'd be up me and Chrome's ass.
About to go down to Sector 3 right now.
I'm entering the second last corner, so.
Yeah, your next car ahead of me. It's gonna be a few minutes before I get to you, though. That's like 20 seconds.
Are we gonna be switching to wets here?
Doubt it.
There's no way this is karma.
No, I'm losing.
Turn one is back to where it was. It was a crash.
Who said in the ball coming out that's
Demon.
That's Demon.
Oh great. Heavy rain in 5 minutes. Oh great.
Oh great.
Huh. Oh boy.
I hate that. No,
heavy rain.
Thanks, Damon.
Blue flag. Blue flag. Blue flag. Three.
That's pretty odd when Williams left and Ferrari saying that.
Is that the 80s again?
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, for real.
Oh boy.
You say that when I'm sideways.
Good race for
seven. This is gonna be a very last time lap for me, maybe.
Maybe when both of y'all can break out.
It's probably gonna be you, me, and NASCAR fame pretty soon.
Oh, it was battle.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Oh.
Hey, all
those destroyed me.
Oh my gosh, he's missing a left front tire. I didn't see that.
What the heck happened?
Oh my god.
How in the world?
He went full throttle into the wall. Almost killed me.
I guess he was done with racing.
The throttle slipped. That's what happened.
Yeah, someone had his brakes.
Sounds legit.
Yeah, there's a dead Ferrari right there.
Are all incidents, you know, around other cars.
Why is a 30-second gap need a turd?
For the,
I got my second warning.
But, yeah, for Demon, no, he's way too far off.
So wait, now I'm guaranteed 6. One more car DNS, I can get top 5.
No, fuck you.
Alright, well, whenever NASCAR gets up there, maybe NASCAR, Lazy, and,
I'm not gonna catch the car.
Karma can all wreck.
Unless those guys, like, you know, NASCAR it. Just
wreck?
Hang on. Yeah.
Power bang.
I wouldn't complain. I'd like a podium. I could see that. I'll throw you wrecking, and I get a podium, and I'm 10 seconds slower than everyone else.
We've had an F1 race before. Everyone DNF'd except for the leader.
Huh.
Yeah, that was that Brazil? Awesome.
That was the man, the myth, the legend, no doubt. I don't know what track it was.
No.
I think it was. No, it was Austria. It was Austria. Because I was like in second. And I mean, I was. Like, it was down to like me and no doubt. And then on like two to go, I mess up like my. Mess up something in the third sector, and then he got the win. So
I have a question: how come Jeff is telling y'all all this, and then Jeff doesn't even talk to me until Codemaster decides to give me a penalty?
You can ask him questions.
It's a bad time where your entire race is going. It's really just random.
Or how my race is going
out in sector 3.
Hey Jeff, my tires helping me.
Wait a second. Yep.
Your tires
helping
me.
Someone just texted
me. I don't know, Jeff. Hey tires, are you helping me? Oh, sliding the key. Sliding.
So the car's 3. You gotta get to know your tires.
Gotta name them too. Gotta name them.
All right, Tur. Yeah. This is NASCAR 06 Total Team Control. We're swapping. All right.
Yes.
Oh, about.
So I've said that
Jordan's coming here to spectate the rest
of the race. And then we're gonna switch back.
That's what I'd do.
Yeah, I'm watching the second place then.
No. Did you come watch me drifting out of every corner?
He's fucking drifting away from me, like, what the hell?
That means you need to hit the gas.
Caution in 73.
My
car's
like bogging down.
Do you wreck, Snake?
Karma or Lazy, do you need to have a penalty?
He did.
Nope.
Sweet,
top 5.
Okay. So even if I catch you guys and pass you guys, I'm probably not going to get position.
Snake, buddy, what are you doing?
Going into the pitch,
I was
Daryl.
Trying to put... wing damage, fix that shit.
I seen you throw it in reverse, though.
Yeah, that's why. And I got a speeding penalty. I fucking exit.
and two.
Good job.
At this point, kill me now.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, hit some.
Five pieces of
like, apparently I hit when I was behind you, apparently I hit you, but my vision is still perfectly green.
God damn, that dropped me so far behind you too. Like, I caught right up to you.
Oh god, not lap traffic, oh. Anything but that.
How's your talk?
No, it's a snake bite.
Huh.
I had a snake bite going into the pits, and they're a little bit over a pit delta behind me. Now, if it was dry, they'd probably be under the pit delta.
Yeah, he's on fresh tires. So
I see someone pass me on DRS straight. I think it's pretty cool. You can see people going into, or like going through the third sector on the pit straight as you're passing by.
Yeah.
Oh, that. Oh, wow. Not a penalty. Okay. I'll take it.
Yeah. Wow. I have your luck.
Hey there, snake bite.
I have the opposite of that.
Hey there, Karma. Hey there, Turk. See you.
Bye. Have a wonderful time.
Bye. Oh yeah, I didn't realize how close the front stretch is to.
Snake bite has been awarded a penalty.
Mine because he's Castrol.
I couldn't say it was
penalty number three, snake bite, tone it down there.
I only had like five last night.
Shut up.
I have one.
The guy in second of the second of the time.
Well, he is gonna win, and he's like, man, I'm gonna lose anyways, and he let me by. Because I was going to beat him by like 14 seconds, and then he just let me by on the last turn. Which, I mean, it didn't even affect the finish, because I would have beat him anyways.
I'm honestly surprised you've not caught me yet.
Well, I'm not really pushing. I have a 36 second lead. I don't have to push.
He's probably been in the lead for
No.
He's still catching.
I started with two extra laps of fuel. I was pushing when we was on the dries. I was hot lapping, basically. I ran my fastest lap of the race on like lap 14. So that tells you how consistent I've run.
I only made one pit stop, and that was to get intermediates.
Yep.
Yeah, me too. My tires were only at 45 when I pit.
I'm like 60.
I did pit for that wing damage I had, so I mean, I'm not doing too bad.
Yeah, you're fucking fourth.
I am.
Then again, you did lag out for five laps, came back and finished third, so.
I mean, I guess I'm okay, but like with the group of people that we have, like, I just, you know, I'm not the fastest. I'm not.
Oh, I'm not sure I'm not. Pushing there.
Well, I can at least do like Daniel Ricciardo and like Max Verstappen types of move. You know, go from the back and go to like fourth or fifth, and we'll just kind of hang around there.
Oh, that save though, GTA.
Oh yeah. About the first time that was happening in that corner. Turn 3 is just so horrible. Not turn 3, sector 3.
I think that negatively banked turn, left-hander in sector 3 is really cool, but it's so annoying every time you come up to it. I mean, it's different. You have to kind of drive it differently.
So is that U-turn? Rain, that thing's different too, doesn't mean
it's definitely like isn't heavy rain.
Oh yeah, definitely.
And the sun's peeking out.
Yeah, I just entered that first corner and saw them. Hey Gordon, you can see why I hate this turn. Shit.
Oh. Around he goes.
Well, I finally caught.
No, I caught him. Shit, somehow. How the fuck did I say that?
I'm pretty sure we're about to catch up to Tutal's AI.
I should have wrecked there.
I thought you were done.
Now you see why I hate that turn.
Yeah, this is the dumbest track.
Apparently this is an easy track.
It's a cool layout, but it's impossible to pass.
Perfect Thank Kimi Räikkönen if you just, you know, take out your competition.
Or just let the competition take themselves out.
I'm still salty. I'm still
salty. Talking about Singapore?
No, I'm talking about.
No, he's talking about Russia 2015.
Oh.
That was fucking awesome. He sent that shit. He's like, yeah, boy, yeah. Get the fuck out of here. That's my podium. And Aaron's like, no, you got a 20-second penalty. Woohoo.
I mean, he was never gonna make the corner, so it's understandable.
Oh, another 3-second penalty for just going a little bit wide. Oh my gosh, that's stupid.
Oh, it's not gonna affect you. You're a minute ahead of me, NASCAR.
Well, yeah, but all hopes of like potentially passing. All
right, what's that three-car pack in sector 3?
That would be.
That's been one the entire race.
Karma and Califano, who's. Snake bite then.
And then NASCAR got behind them.
Yeah.
Dude, that would be so amazing.
My AI drive.
There it is.
That's one thing I haven't done. Let my AI drive to the victory.
Oh, I did. Well, not the I've victory, won in but the, I made to the finish. My controller's dead.
I've won
my
in
battery's
the pit
dead.
Lane. I've won without my left and right front tires. I've won in the pits. I've won backwards. I haven't won with my AI driving my car.
Stupid. Well, you can also do it now and still win the race.
I ain't doing it now.
Fuck!
My AI will just magically get 10 seconds slower.
Well, fuck you in the ass.
Okay.
I'll pass. It. Oh, drifting there. Awesome. Don't do that.
We just shortened this race to 26 laps like it should be, you know, Codemasters, whatever you call it. Real life race is 52, so why are we doing 27? This is 52%. Nope. I'm out of here.
I'm probably around it.
I Alright, Jeff has a pretty good strategy change for me. Going to ultra softs. Dry tire wet race challenge.
I did it. No balls.
I guess I ain't got no balls. I'm letting my AI win this race for me.
You could probably go down there, throw it yourself on, let your AI drive it out, and you'd still win this damn race.
Yep. Hey, Vladimir, throw me the vodka.
Get a go, come on.
For communism, boys.
Oh,
for
plus communism. 10 seconds on your best lap time of 142. Sweet.
Heavy rainfall, cool. I didn't really know that, Jeff, because we only have one lap to go.
Heavy rainfall will begin in 15 minutes.
Yeah, Jeff, we're not doing a 100% this year.
Shit. Can we just take that corner around and just make it a straight? So we can be at like 330 straight to 100.
Oh, Snakebite just killed himself. My teammate's dead.
Come on, Turd.
Huh?
Last lap, all or nothing.
I'm trying!
To be honest, I was not even looking at my TV.
I right, Kurt, we're get second.
As of now, I'm doing
oh,
good points.
Oh, he's got one! Come on! No, Karma, concentrate!
The DRS.
Oh, Lazy, make a mistake. Make a mistake, Lazy. Make a mistake.
Coming through the last couple of turns. My AI is gonna win the race. Yep. I won. Why didn't I win?
He drove a great race. What can you
say?
Hey,
top five! I'm happy with that.
Oh, snake bite, 3 second time penalty.
At this point, I don't care. Shut up, Jeff.
Oh dear, snake, another one.
Go, Karma, go.
Locked
up.
That's it.
Good.
I don't think it matters, because I do get a penalty late in the race.
What?
Damn it.
Yeah.
Woo!
Ah!
No. Oh, the wrecky! Karma brake checks turned like he said he was going to do. Oh, no, Jesus Christ. Oh, they're dead!
Snake bite.
Oh, snake bite, it's a wall!
I've seen that too.
Here comes snake bite to the last turn. Corner cutting the shit out of it. Looks like he's out of fuel, Daryl.
Think he's out of fuel.
Indeed.
I think that's the first Williams 1-2 in this league.